color sanding, remove all the dirt nibs, surface imperfections. All the dirt nibs are gone. Now, go to wool pad. Bumper. And basically one single product to do everything. Product's on the pad, that's important. Hold it flat. Product stays wet, doesn't dry out. You can do this in direct sun. Check your work. No more compound, just basically one single product. Obviously we have a wool pad mark, switch to a foam pad, use the exact same product, again on the pad, just a little bit, doesn't take very much. A little bit of pressure at first, slow down your speed, you can see the finish starts to change. There's a water-based lubricant that keeps it wet, so heat isn't a factor. Continue to slow your speed down. Normal process in the auto body industry is polish compound glaze. CSI is all about that one process. Using ceramics to cut and polish.
So in the course of a job, how much time does it save?
It's about a 30% savings on time and a 30% savings on cost.